Did you see a video of the old guy beating up the young kid? Is that real or is that a mask?
And you see the video of the dude, amateur fight?
Yes,
the referee,
yes.
And he fucked up.
Yeah.
Hey, he knows the guy that won.
Yeah?
Hey, Agus, come here, Agus.
Hey, Agus, that's your friend.
Agus, come here.
You see that shit?
What a pussy, the guy that he ran faster than Usain Bolt. Hey, I would have jumped in and helped the ref.
But you see that shit? I was on that referee.
He should have helped.
Yeah, he should have helped.
He fucking runs out that same homie.
Hey, Agus, your homie's a pussy.
That's your homie.
He's disclaiming him.
That's your homie.
He's from UK.
Hey,
what makes it your homie?
Hey, but I guess let's be honest. If that was you, would you run away like that, or would you help that ref? No, I'm saying, would you help? You would help the ref.
He would have helped the ref.
Fuck no, man, that's his shit. Fuck
no, but he.
I would run.
No, but that guy ran away so fast.
I would help the referee. I'd be like this. Hey, my pedal.
I would have pushed him off.
He ran out of the ring.
Yeah, I'm like, I won the fight. I don't give a fuck. That's their fight.
But what does that mean when someone runs away? That he didn't earn the win? That he knew he didn't win?
No, but that was cowardly. He should have stopped that guy from beating up in the ref. Because the ref was already out and he's still giving him. Come on, dude.
You saw they dragged him with his shoes off?
Come on, dude.
They had to.
So someone told me.
If they didn't drag him out, he was going to keep fucking hitting
him. And the guy that fought him ran out. That was embarrassing.
All I know.
I'll bet you he's getting a hard time. Everybody's talking shit about him, right? Hey, guys, over there in Ukraine.
By him running away.
See, everybody's talking shit about him.
I'll be honest, I was surprised. If you're a fighter, you can't be such a
bitch. I just seen that video, dude. I was like, what the fuck? That was crazy. Never seen that shit happen.
Hey, nobody at this gym would ever do that. Maybe Maniaco.
Maybe Maniaco.
I want to tell you a story back in the days, but I'm not going to bring it up. Because fuck it.
Something happened to you like
that?
Yeah,
kind of.
But you jumped in and helped the ref, right?
Huh? No. I was the one who attacked the guy.
You were trying to fuck up the ref?
But not like that.
Not like that, but dude, I got fucking knocked. Mm-hmm. First time I've been knocked out of my life, uh-huh. It was an amateur. I fought some dude, and he fucking hit me. I fell. I got up, blanked out, and I went charging at the referee and the guy, and I just wanted to fight everybody.
But you were out.
I was out.
But did you fight high, or what's the reason you got knocked out?
I got caught, motherfucker.
No, but did you go in prepared to the fight, or you just went
I was prepared, but I was at a national, I won a national tournament.
Who was the other guy, you remember?
I don't remember. You can ask my dad, but I'll tell you the same story, too. I went crazy.
Daniel Berridge, Chavez or Frotch and how? KO points? Chavez versus Frotch. Chavez Jr.
Chavez fighting Frotch?
No, Chavez is not fighting, but if he's fighting.
Chavez.
Carl Frotch has a beautiful girlfriend.
I'm not really sure.
That's what he's known for.
Well, I've probably seen him fight, but I'm not really sure.
He's from England, 168. He's talented.
Boxing promoter, when is Chino coming back? Is he taking a tune-up?
Hey guys, good afternoon.
What's that?
Muy bien, muchas gracias.
Yeah, how you doing?
Pretty good, thank you so much.
Chino the rest of the year.
I want to look for cases.
Hey, what happened to the kid? What happened to the kid from the bike kid?
Hitchhiker?
Yeah, the hitchhiker.
No, what happened?
He came the other day. He's been coming. He came a couple times.
What? Hey, what?
Hey, you know what? I went to the movies the other day, and the guy in the movies,
and he didn't wear a Mitsubishi shirt.
Nah, the movie tells me, hey, the guy that came, you know, to gym from
the hitchhiker
from Washington, the one that walked here, he says that he goes to the movies and he's seen the video manager, he's seen the video, so he says that he told him, hey, every time you come here, I'm gonna let you in for free.
Wow, that's awesome.
But the kid doesn't want to go in for free, that he wants to pay.
I'll tell him go in for free. Someone's offering you and they want to help you.
Yeah, but then the kid, he's goes and he still pays.
No, he is a man. But if you're living in a homeless shelter and $8,
he's probably already making a little money. Maybe.
But he don't want a freebie, dude. Yeah, there's people like that. They don't want freebies.
Yeah, I don't want freebies, but someone's offering, you take.
But you don't want to take it. He's like more of a fucking.
Do you see the video of some little white boy knocking out some black dude, and that the black dude, he goes down and everybody's like and he starts fucking. Actually, dude, and they try to wake him up, and he just passed out.
Wow!
And the video ends, so he probably died.
Where?
There's a video on the street fight.